Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to part 15 of the Spider-Man Remastered series. Right now we are just about to get into the compound. Before I started this episode, I'm getting a call from Doc Ock about the, having an epiphany about the neural interface. So I think we'll be getting back to the lab pretty soon to see all that stuff lay out. But right now, let's get into the compound.
You, MJ. Crap. Reach him. That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Out of the way. Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here.
Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here some... What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move.
Sucks.
Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
Crap. Generator tripped.
Won't distract him for long.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Go, go, go.
Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Looks important. The safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Again? What's up with these lights?
Come on, come on.
What was that?
Booyah.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Okay. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
Damn.
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker? Right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
Oh, now I got that college buddy thing. Snipe hunt. I think I know what that one is. There's so many.
Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Well, I know what we're gonna do then. We're gonna finish up with Tombstone. Yeah, because I don't know what Snipe Hunt is. Okay, let's actually, you know what? Yeah, we'll fast travel for once. Oh.
Pigeon target acquired.
God damn it. No birdies.
Chase is on. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Come on! I can take down supervillains, but I can't catch a pigeon? There's the Alchemax plant. Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? Ghost town.
just exploded a bike, you're saying shh.
Got a man down.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Stand still! Make this quick!
You're gonna pay! Where am I, though? Lady, what are you just doing standing there?
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? I'm guessing that stuff's not for us. More dudes, more drugs. Gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you?
That was easy.
Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Well, okay guys, I'll leave this episode here. If you guys enjoyed, maybe think of subscribing. We'll pick up the next episode by going to the lab and maybe even finish off Tombstone. But thanks for watching.
It's Miles's
See you next time.